Nutkin was a little red squirrel. He had a brother who was named Twinkleberry. They had many other great cousins as well. The brothers lived in the woods near a river's edge. In the lake was an island, and on that island was a hollow oak tree. This was the house of an owl. His name was Old Brown.